choices before and after the quake. We'll be right back.